Welcome back to Profit at Night. Oracle went one up with Sun Microsystems now tucked under its belt. Well, it took SAP and even the street by surprise. So now what is SAP's counter strategy? And will India be the new war zone for the two? Well, that's interesting. The other question, of course, is that will the big blue IBM now want to snap up SAP to level the score with Oracle? Tuhina Pandey spoke exclusively to SAP's Simon Dale.
Simon Dale is a key SAP man in Asia-Pacific region. He is in India meeting and greeting clients on a war footing to expand SAP's customer base. After all, its staunch rival Oracle is acquiring and growing every day. India is SAP's big bet, one of the fastest growing market world over, and the likes of Ambani Group companies, retailers and telcos are the kind of clients who will bring in the next wave of revenue for SAP.
General consensus from a lot of business people around the world and analysts is that once a recovery does appear, Asia will be one of the leveraged plays to take on the recovery. It will accelerate more quickly because of the fact that it's gone probably down a little bit further than it needed to at the beginning.
SAP has already committed $1 billion investment in India by 2010. It is registering a cool 35% growth with 50% market share. But here's the twist. Industry buzz is very strong that the big blue, IBM, may go after SAP and acquire it to tap into the emerging markets. Analysts believe nothing can be ruled out.
Technology is industry which is now at the next stage of consolidation, if one can put it. And the different part is that it will no longer be, as I said earlier, in the same sector. So a software company acquiring a software company. Perhaps now we'll see a consolidation which is across sectors, sub-sectors, if I put it that way.
Bigger the better is the recession mantra for the tech companies when market is not expanding. Grabbing market share is the only way out. It's time for aggressive M&A action. In Mumbai, Tuhina Pandey for NDTV Profit.